go to level 6 first instead of floor 5, then you're gonna probably gonna miss that, you know, push that button, and then you go back to level 5 and it's like, oh, I have to go up to level 6 again.
Yeah, we did that.
Yeah.
Well, it took us a while to figure out that on the level above us,
yeah,
seeing those random planks or those random platforms in the middle were the
top
pyramids.
Of the pyramids.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we literally spent an hour searching. We literally spent an hour searching for the next spot to go on Act 3, not so much here.
No, Act 3, it was made to look be like a labyrinth, but I guess I designed it too good because it's really, really difficult. some people are walking around there for hours, spend their entire life.
Yeah, it did take us a long time. I do remember that.
And all it was we missed an upper left corner. We're like, son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Dun, dun, dun.
I love that ball of electricity.
I use it any chance I get.
Yeah.
Oh, gotta get the cash and prizes.
Always.
Yeah, we gotta get those prizes.
Alright, just killing some enemies. I'm right there.
I'm sorry, I'm a prize collector. Money is everything.
We're gonna go antiquing.
In video games.
The blank.
Alright, so we have...
Yeah, there you have your second Easter egg achievement.
Oh. What is this?
The heist.
It's another game. Yeah, that's Payday the Heist.
Payday, yeah.
I
worked on Payday before started doing this.
Payday was a fun game. I liked but it was like wanton destruction, right? It was like, let's go rob this bank and get the hell out of there. And then let's go rob some more stuff.
Yeah, well, it is a heist game, so you better rob things, I guess.
Well, you know, you could have had like a second opinion or a second thought, a change of heart. There you go. Today I'm going to be good.
Yeah, I'm not going to do any heist. So I'm just going to sit around.
There we go.
Okay, now we have the second plank.
One more plank. Damn, that fireball is massive now.
Yeah, it grows when you're upgrading your range.
Made a mistake! Damn, when we get across, I'm gonna need to heal. Thank you.
I hate these two towers that comes now to the right. I think I'm actually gonna buy a damage potion. Just to actually kill them off this here. Or maybe I shouldn't, or maybe I should.
That
should
is like I? One should of the I? Things that we didn't really utilize potion? That well.
Damage yeah, potion is really, really good.
The damage potion that much.
I'm actually gonna buy one.
Is it worth it? I mean, like, are they? Is
I'm... you deal 3 point? What do you say? 3 times more damage. Actually, I think. I don't remember, but you do deal a lot of damage with it. So for killing these turrets, for say, that are really really annoying.
Yep.
You fucking die now. This wasn't good at all. Die! Oh Jesus Christ!
Got you.
Ah!
I got you.
Run away!
Yeah. Dead. Oh, did someone heal me?
I did.
Yeah. Yeah, nice. Thanks.
I heard your cries of, God damn you!
Oh, fuck!
Running.
Nice. There you go.
Yeah, that tower down there, it's really annoying.
Yep.
Because it's just in the middle of the open. And then you have all these stupid archers and...
Oh my god.
What the hell is happening? Where is everyone coming from?
Where are they coming from?
And you have that Lord Nelson guy walking around there.
Lord Nelson.
With his little Victorian sword.
Alright, that archer is down.
Oh,
get some heals on here and no mana.
Watch it.
Ah!
Oh my god. That was extremely close.
Oh,
Alright, we've restored balance and order to this madness.
I think the paladin should go first now, because there's so many archers down there. It's brilliant.
Right here.
Ah! Shit! Damn.
Don't worry, stay behind me!
So you're both playing with the controller?
Yes, or? I am.
I am as well, yeah.
I can button mash better with the controller. Nintendo helped out with that one a little bit.
Ah, yeah.
Growing up with the consoles helped us out.
Yeah, I played this game with Super Nintendo controller. It was actually pretty fun.
Oh, really?
It felt super retro. Yeah, I don't know if you saw the YouTube video. It's really old. I posted it in January when we were developing the game, when we were building our trailer.
Uh-huh.
Then I just put up a YouTube video where I was playing the game with the Super Nintendo controller that I hooked up with the USB port. It's pretty
That's
nice.
That's awesome.
That is awesome.
Yeah, and it felt really good. It felt so retro. You don't know.
Oh
my god!
Oh my god!
I was too close.
That's one of my lives, man.
Wait a minute, hold on. I'll make it up. I'll make it up to all of us. I just bought all my lives back.
Yeah, the Nova combo is crucial for the caster.
I think the Nova is good for all. Actually, the Paladin, you should get it too. Because you'll probably get that Nova a lot. And the Nova, the combo Nova is so strong too, especially later on. It deals 140 damage per strike. So what if you do it like this, you get the Nova, and then you place yourself next to a tower. Then the tower will die almost instantaneously.
Really?
Yeah, because you deal out so much more damage. Because when you stand next to something, then four or five of these will hit.
Yeah.
And it shoots all the time, so.
Well, shit, the more you know.
Yeah, it's good for the bosses too, because every boss except for the last one has minions.
Oh, banana's about to go down.
Crucial. Nice.
Oh, Jesus. I really like when we're playing, like, everyone is playing a different class, because it feels like when you're like a commando or something, there are enemies that are your class corresponding. You have these elite archers that shoots the arrows, then you have this the necromancers in the end that summons, you know, and all that. It's pretty fun, actually.
Yeah, it's a different element, you know?
Yeah.
No, my damn controller.
Cash, prizes.
I've got 28 lives. That's a lot of lives.
Yep.
Nice.
How many did we have, Dan, when we went to that boss?
Oh my god, we're
80?
At the final boss, we have like 80.
Yeah. Yeah, how did you get, you actually got, oh yeah, you bought lives, right?
We bought lives, yeah.
Ah, right.
Because we had a tendency to die a lot.
Yeah, you can do it. That's nothing wrong buying lives, actually. It's I mean, it's designed for buying lives, so.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I have no idea where. There we go. Our checkpoint was so far back.
It's to the left.
I got you.
Down left. It seems that every level has an exit down left. I don't know.
There's a potion up here in the spike pit.
Oh. I don't think anyone. I'm the only one. Doesn't I? I'm just gonna buy one.
Okay, I'm on the way over there.
What level is? Have it taken 3 planks now? Yeah, we must have.
Yeah, I have checked off that we have 3 planks.
Yeah. Oh shit.
You sure?
Yes.
Yeah. Right. Because we took one on you can see that we took this one, and I remember you taking one on level 5, and then we took the one on level 6.
Yeah.
Next level is the boss level, so.
health pool or mana pool? Mana pool.
I'm actually thinking that I should level armor. Because I know what's gonna happen to this boss. I hate this boss. I hate him so much.
Alright, let's see. Lord Tourette's goes, having hip shot is like having a walking, talking index with you. Well, I'd hope so. Blood sacrifice and armor. I had to. Oh, we missed a thing.
What?
We can't do the boss quite yet. We have to also find the last rune.
Wait. Wait. You didn't. You probably didn't take the one on the sixth level, right?
Probably
by
not.
By the towers. Let's go up and take it. Yeah, it was by.
Well, there we go.
The paladin can just go there by himself.
Where is it?
Top to the right, top okay. Right. Because you can use your rush, sprint, dash.
Yeah.
It's called charge.
All of the above.
Yep.
I'm using it all the time, like a sprint ability.
Get that cash and prizes down there.
Oh, I'm definitely getting those cash and prizes. Don't you worry about that. I saw we had two, you know, bronze keys, so that definitely means we are missing one more cash and prize.
What is that cash and prizes thing? Is it from some game show you're watching?
Technically, like me and my buddy, we ever since what is it called? Smash TV, where he's like, big money, big prizes. I love it. Yeah. Like that game is the epitome of cash and prizes.
Exactly.
So anytime we play like Borderlands 2, we always get cash and prizes. So I just love games with cash and prizes in it.
There's actually a lot of games with both cash and prizes in it. So I guess you're probably gonna have a fun time playing a lot of games then.
Yep. I have a fun time playing a lot of games. Like Stalker, I get a lot of cash and prizes in that.
yeah.
I'm
trying to think. There's not many cash and prizes in StarCraft.
No.
But in Diablo, there is a lot of cash and prizes.
There is a lot of cash and prizes. Tons of cash and prizes.
Yeah, hit me with that heal, Daniel. Hit me with that heal.
Yeah, you better heal before we exit.
That way you'll regen by the time we get to the boss.
Yep.
Alright.
And we let him bust.
Oh, he's getting his dodge. Upgrade. That's what he was going to do.
I'm done with all that. Oh, I wonder. You know, I'll get it after the boss. The next level.
What?
The lightning damage increase.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Not going to do anything here anyway. So. Should I get an in potion or a rev potion? I think actually I'm gonna try an invulnerability potion because I'm probably gonna die in this boss anyway. It's actually pretty difficult.
Yeah, this guy is pretty tough.
Because it's hard to avoid his attacks. I hate that stupid slam down the ground sword thing he's doing.
Yeah, that red shit.
Why did I put that in this game?
Yeah. Why did someone put that into this game? Look what I'm doing. Look. I already damaged him. You see?
Because I
used the invulnerability potion and the Nova, so I killed him 50%. That's awesome.
Fuck, I'm eating every single one of these darts. There you go. Oh my god!
Oh, there's a lot of apples down here. There are three apples. Oh, fuck, bomb, oh my...
Wait, I'm working on the heals, guys.
hate that stupid attack. Kill him. Let him pay.
Fuck it.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Shit! Guys,
is right. Where is it?
Here.
Oh my god.
What's it?
No. Oh,
I'm gonna try to heal. Yeah
heal.
that's all I got. I didn't have that much.
Fuck.
Can he die?
Where am I?
Yellow him.